Here we are, Whitefish Cup 2013, coming off of a hip replacement surgery. Peter Jordan, looking good.
In
fine form.
Happy.
As I said, this is our big three. The three of the legit golfers.
Oh, yeah.
Ooh, that miss is forever on video, Keith.
Dude.
I'll give you another shot to make the highlight reel. Ooh, one left, one right. That's not.
Misses out of the way early.
That'll become like the omen part of the video. Ooh, could be an omen of things to come.
They roll nice. They're a little wet.
Not bad, Teddy. You ready to roll, Ted?
I've been waiting 365 days for this.
You got the big, do we have the big scoreboards again?
Yep.
Scoreboards all ready to go.
Scorecards are all ready to go.
I don't even know if I want to go over and hit balls. Something about this range, I don't know if it's uphill or what it is, I hit them crappy every single time.
But don't feel bad. Ted was hitting an 8-iron out of the range.
Out of the range?
Yeah,
to the very end.
Oh, great. Couple of blue team stalwarts here warming up. Ooh, that was crisp. Crisply struck.
Get any better than this. The game does.
The patented John Haley dropkick shot. You gotta at least say something, guys. If Goldie was here, I'd say, say something funny, Goldie. Say something funny.
I'm too focused on hitting bad shots. Oh, there's a good one.
The camera doesn't know, Hales. The camera doesn't know.
That's an important shot. Sometimes you need that. I'm gonna hit the trees.
You gotta at least look at the camera. In like 50 years, well, not 50, who am I kidding? In 30 years, hopefully, we'll be like, look at us. We were still young.
How the day's gonna go is right here in this club.
All right, do we want to get it forever on video?
Let's get it on video. Let's see what we got.
The Minolta swing cam. Sounded good. It's going to be a good day. Woo!
It's going to be a beautiful day.
We're off and running.
I'll do my best. We don't pray to win, but by God's grace, we shall.
All right, crew.
No match up.
We got the inaugural group here at the 2013 Whitefish Cup. You didn't see that coming, did you?
Oh yeah.
The sad thing is that might have been your best swing of the day right there.
You're running for your life. You're a shooting star. All those years, no one knows. Just how hard you work. But now it shows.
Sounded
that
here.
One shining moment. Deep inside, in one shining moment, you knew you were alive. For the beat of your heart.
That looks pretty damn good for a guy with a blade, Minnesota. Tony Boy.
Right? When it's done, when it's done.
Playing out of Blaine, Minnesota, John Squish McGarry.
Cause inside you knew that one shining moment you reached for the sky. One shining moment you knew. One shining moment you willing to try. One shining moment you knew.
That swing hasn't changed in 15 years. I could put that side by side with prior video.
Are you back?
My what?
You've been playing? Are you?
No. Back? 7 holes. 9 holes. Yep. Jump the
bridge. Yikes.
Same line, Ted.
Yikes.
A little longer than I am. I think we're between the trees now.
On the tee, defending club champion. Oh, beautiful form. Thank you.
Yeah, I just played with that.
Should have went with the free flowing arrow.
Yeah.
And besides, in the meantime, I'm just dreaming of tearing you apart. I'm
in
the deep. Is it a good one?
Here.
Light truck right in the background.
Good. The confident walk off the tee box. You can look in for one in fact. The moon has a third one. Look at that. Get into those guys. No,
you're right. Ashes in the
end. Oh, I'm not tracking the ball. I'm just watching for him. Next up. Good job, boy.
That misses forever on video, Keith.
I got my toes in the water, ass in the sand. Not a worry in the world, a cold beer in my hand. Life is good today.
Ooh, one laugh, one.
Life is good.
That's that.
This is out of the way early.
That'll
well,
become like the omen part of the video.
About 3 o'clock and the city's still on my mind. Bikinis and palm trees danced in my head. I was still in the baggage line. Concrete cars with their own prison bars, like this life I'm living in. But the plane brought me farther. I'm surrounded by water and I'm not going back again. I got my toes in the water, ass in the sand. Not a worry in the world of cold.